Bam, bam.
Anywho, well, speaking of driving with your feet, it can be a painful problem that keeps you from wearing your favorite shoes.
Up to 60% of adults, and they suffer, over 65, I should say, suffer from bunions. Bunions also impact younger people. Meghan Markle made headlines when she had surgery to correct bunions on her feet. Health reporter Haley Hernandez with a new procedure that's gaining traction. Good morning.
Good morning, guys. Yeah, I didn't know how we were going to transition from Flintstone to bunion, but awkwardly as usual. Yeah. The new procedure uses state-of-the-art technology to fix bunions for good, and it gets patients back on their feet quickly.
This is my favorite shoe.
Carrie Lepofsky is a self-described shoe-aholic, but severe bunions slowed her down.
The leather on the shoe doesn't really cover the bunion, so you do the best to kind of smush it in there.
Like most patients, she feared surgery because that meant being off her feet for 2 months.
Traditional, you know, bunion surgeries had a poor success rate.
Foot and ankle surgeon Dr. Adam Katz says the deformity of the joint connecting the big toe to the foot can be genetic, but made worse by certain shoes. He says previous surgeries shaved off the bump, but didn't stabilize the joint, allowing the metatarsal bone to drift out of alignment.
There's a high reoccurrence rate. A lot of patients were unhappy, unsatisfied.
Now Dr. Katz is using a new procedure called Lapiplasty that addresses all three dimensions of the joint.
We corrected in all three planes. We derotate it, we move it back over.
The titanium plate technology by Trace is used to permanently secure the joint, which allows rapid weight bearing. Carrie had her right foot done a few months ago. She'll have her left foot done early in the year.
It's a miracle. That's all I can say. It's a miracle.
2 weeks after the procedure, she was walking in a boot. 6 weeks later, she was showing off her new shoes.
I walk around with my sandals. I just walk around and I'm not self-conscious.
Now, the procedure is covered by most insurance companies because bunions are considered a medical condition. So this Lapiplasty is becoming a lot more popular of a procedure, too. So definitely ask your doctor about it if you've got bunions.
If you need it.
Get back in your favorite shoes.
Yeah, you know, that would be a good motivation for you.
Yes, it would. Anything goes.